miss?
No. Dude, I tore that all up, and I came down that upper road, and there was a deer right up there, and he ran right down here.
That's the one. It was a spike, but he just started to fork up on top. I seen him come down over here, right, and start kind of trotting down the road.
That was right when I was riding by, huh?
Yeah. He gets right here.
Were you right there?
Yeah. He gets right here, and he kind of gets spooked, and he runs. It's right where that green little bush is in the middle of the road, and he stops. He's looking right at me, dude. He stopped. But that, some of those little twigs kind of had to lift up a little bit more. I don't know if I put my 30, because it was red, it was the brightest one. I just wanted to get a pin on it. I don't know what I did, but it looked like I hit him far back. But then again, I started questioning, because I seen the arrow go out the other side. But then I started kind of putting it in my head. Well, I said, well, it didn't go out the other side. I went straight over the top of him.
I thought you nailed him.
I did too. I mean, that's clean. Look, I even found it.
It's all bent to fuck.
I'm that son of a bitch wherever by those trees over there.
Which way did he go? Down the hill?
He went straight down there.
Well, after I flushed him down there, because I did a couple of other little drive-bys to distract him. I went all the way down there where my camera was at. And then I busted two, and they ran back up. So I just fucking just started doing donuts and shit, started fucking around.
No, that's what flushed him out, was when he came by right there.
Yeah, he was standing right in the road.
Dude, he was way over here when I was drawn back. I seen him pop down. So I drew back, and I'm drawn on him the whole time as he's walking down this way. I was just going to get a front breast shot, but that's when he got spooked and kind of ran up. Oh, my God, dude. Dude, it was perfect. You couldn't ask for a better shot. I just fucked up. I just fucked up.
Well, that blows.
Dude, yeah.
Dude, I was fucking herding him like sheep.
That was the only one I seen.
He came right out of there where I was at. He was coming right across. Seen him in the road. The fucker looked at me. Fucking
ran. Yeah, spikes. They're about like that tall.
Was it curly?
No.
No?
They had just on the top. They were just starting to... He was a fork. I don't know if he's a technical fork.
Way bigger than the one I got.